I knew I should have stayed in bed.
Mail? It's you! And you got the key! Whoa, how in the world did you get past the wizards?
Doesn't matter. You're free. So fork over the 500 gold.
Geez, no time for pleasantries, huh? Follow me to the village and I'll pay you there.
I thought you had the cash on you. This better not be a trick.
No tricks. I just don't carry 400 gold on me.
Oh, no you don't! We agreed on 600!
600 gold? Are you insane? I know it was 500.
Okay, sissy boy. 500. Hand it over.
Like I said, at the village. I don't know how to thank you properly, Mail, but I'm sure this will help. Say, I heard that the Gingerbread Grifter Gang and Muttonhead are working together. Don't know if it's true, but it makes sense. That's the second time I've heard that. I'll stay here to defend my village. Hopefully you'll find Muttonhead and put a stop to his crazy shenanigans. The ladder to the right will lead you out of here. Good luck, Mail!
just can't believe it! My wedding ring was stolen by the Badger Gang!
Badger Gang?
Yes, they're ruthless criminals with a hideout near here. Oh, I just don't know how I'm going to break this news to my husband. Oh.
Maybe you won't have to. Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Thank you.
hit me. The aspirin. Are we there?